YouTube, you know this is your boy DJ Cool Thing from Cool Thing Entertainment. You can tell from the shirt. And talking about the shirt, we got ourselves another DJ gig today. It is August 3rd, 2021, 9:30 in the morning. Get ready to make some coffee, get some breakfast, get the day started. We don't have to be there until 5. We're having it at the Shrine Club. This is the wedding of Jeremy and Christina. Oh man, this is gonna be an awesome time. We're gonna have a mini ceremony. We're gonna have an awesome time. So, we're looking forward to it. And it's like a couple of months ago, I was actually at the Shrine Club. So the last wedding we had on this YouTube channel was at the Shrine Club. And we're gonna be back at the Shrine Club for this wedding of Jacob and Christina. We're gonna have an awesome time. And I will bring the ReLoop tape so that I can record it and put it on my MixCloud. And sorry if I've been active on YouTube. I've just been preparing and getting the music ready, everything ready for today at the Shrine Club. And sorry about my voice, it's early in the morning. And I'm getting the day started. But yeah, I'm making some breakfast. So, yeah, I'm making some coffee, getting some breakfast, get the day started. But yeah, I just wanted to welcome you all to this gig log. This is the wedding gig log number 4. Yeah, wedding gig log number 4. I'm really racking up those wedding gigs. Really staying busy. So, with that said, I'll catch you guys when we get to the Shrine Club. All right, you two, let's continue the gig log. We just went to the Shrine Club to get my gear all set up and ready to go. Like the table scram, controller, laptop, speaker stand scrams, par cans, lighting stands, and it's all ready to go. The mixer, the Yamaha MG10, the ReLoop tape, connect to the monitor out so I can record the entire night. I'm gonna put it on a 128GB flash drive for my brother and his wife, Christina, when they go back to South Dakota. They'll always remember the night through an audio recording. And just to know what the flash drive looks like, it looks like one of these, but instead of being a 16GB, it's 128GB to hold the entire night on one flash drive. And I'll even put their playlist intact. Like the set list, I'll copy that to the flash drive because it's a 128GB. You could fit an entire set on there. I'm actually gonna put the practice session on the 128GB flash drive. This is the 16GB flash drive. This is where I keep my own personal music for listening to in the car. This is how I listen to my own personal music in the car, just through the USB port. So I got the, this is my 16GB flash drive. I got a 128GB last night. So right now I have 2 flash drives. This is my 16GB. In my computer bag is the 128GB. So the 128GB is gonna have the playlist intact, the recording of the entire night, and it's gonna keep everything, I'm gonna keep all the wedding stuff intact. And the gig log, I'm actually going to post onto YouTube, obviously, as I normally do with every single gig. I post it on YouTube as a gig log. And if you guys want to, before I forget, make sure you hit that subscribe button, hit the notification bell. If you want to help me out, hit the like button, leave a positive comment in the comment section down below. And you don't want to miss out on future videos just like this one, gig logs, unboxings, product reviews, you know, stuff like that. Maybe even a setup tour for August 2021. We'll probably do that when I'm at the Shrine Club. I'll record a separate video for you guys, a setup update for August 2021. That'll be an awesome video for you guys. But with that said, I will actually catch you guys when we get the night started. See you guys at the Shrine Club. All right, everyone, watching this gig log. Time for a setup tour. As you can see, we have our pack of 8 metal park cans. got two JBL Eon 612s. We have our MacBook Air 2018 with our Serato DJ Pro software, Pioneer DJ SR2, the Yamaha MG10 mixer. And we come around the booth, we have our ReLoop tape. As you can see here, ReLoop tape for recording the entire night on a 128 GB flash drive. So, and of course, we got the Tonor TW820 wireless microphones. Got a wired mic for me for the announcements and stuff. And it's gonna be awesome, I can't wait. So, of course, we got our playlist ready to go. And yeah, I'm ready to go for the night. And of course, I have all my stuff all ready to go to be packed up at the end of the night. Got my lights on sound active mode. And we're all good to go. Catch you guys in the next part of the gig. All right, guys, here is a front view of my setup. So you have a pack of 8 Rock Par 50s with an RBLS1 lighting stands, 2 JBL Eon 612s, Ultimate Support Tizron 3 hydraulic speaker stands with some ProRite 360 speaker stand scrams. And of course, we got my Yamaha MG10, DJ SR2, Tonor TW820 wireless handheld microphones, and of course, my laptop with Serato. So, here's what it looks like far away. And we just got done doing a sound test, making sure everything works. And we're all ready to go for the night. Well, guys, watching this gig log, we finally ate dinner. We had some Dagwoods, which is sandwiches and coleslaw and pasta. It was pretty good. Really, really good. And now I'm playing some songs that are pop songs that are less than 100 BPM or 120, 130 BPM for dinner. So, got some slight, we're going through 80s and we're probably doing some 90s. So, I'm going to my decades and go through my decades here. Load 80s music. I like to search my BPM, that way I know which one actually fits within the current mood of the dinner. We'll do tender, we'll do. Some 90s. Yeah, we'll do some 90s. Yeah, we'll do some Baby I Love Your Way by Big Mountain. Yeah, after that, so there we go. So, as you can see, I got all my stuff all ready to be packed. So, yeah, we got all my extra stuff here to be packed up after the night is over. As you can see here, people are eating dinner. As you can see here, here's everyone at the wedding. And this is something I haven't shown you before. So, with that said, I'll catch you guys when we get the dancing started.
Right foot, left step. Left foot, left step. cha-cha real smooth. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, left side. Left foot, left side. Cha-cha now, y'all. Now it's time to get funky. To the right now. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time.
Come on, baby, rhythm splash. Bump it, bump it, bump, bump it up. Nothing can make this one stop.
Because no one else is dancing. So I've been spending a good half of the dancing session just playing music for myself. I mean, they're just hanging out, having a good time. But I'm gonna end the gig log since no one else is dancing. This is definitely the least energetic gig log I've ever done, and you know, DJ gig I've ever done here at the Shrine Club. Oh man, the last time we were here, we had the time of our lives. But now we didn't have as many people, so they're just, you know, hanging out, and I'm playing all the good songs, so no one wants to dance. So thank you all so much for watching this gig log. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell to get notified every time I upload a brand new video. So next time, your boy DJ Cool Thing from Cool Thing Entertainment, out.